NCBS lab report regarding Omicron strains which are found in by two persons in Karnataka, and they have just mentioned the samples and the age. They are not given any details. But however, we are very alarmed and cautious, and after discussing with the health minister, and he said he'll give all the details, the lab details. Our duty is now to see that not only these two persons, otherwise also, to track and trace such strains wherever it is found and their contacts. We are already doing the tracking and tracing of international travelers, and we are holding a meeting tomorrow with all these details, and we will come out with new SOPs as far as this Omicron is concerned, and we are trying to get the experts' view and Government of India's guidelines also in this. Tomorrow comprehensively we will deal with this.